restful sleep. When was the last time you had a great night's sleep? When was the last time you went to the office and you literally were bragging to a peer at work going, I slept so good last night. Chances are you might have been at a really exclusive hotel because they've got darn good mattresses. And if you're not having that experience, why not? Why not have a great mattress where you can get that deep, restful, amazing sleep? Well, I think we've got it for you. If you need a new mattress, please stick with me for the next couple of minutes to learn about what we've done with our South Street Loft. We have taken a favorite. In fact, every mattress we've done in this line has become a customer pick. And what was absolutely one of your favorites, we've now actually made better. What was already great, people loved, raved about it, made it a customer, lots of reviews, 5-star. We've actually made it better. And everything comes to you in a box. It fits through your door. The setup is a breeze. And this is our best value today. Now, why is that key? It's because a best value of the day ends at midnight. So you have 2 hours to jump in. And it's not like you're saving $10 on the deal. We are talking multiple $100s in savings simply because you buy it today. Now we've got a lot to get into, guys, but this is so unique. It's a brilliant hybrid. It is the best of springs, and it's a unique quantum coil springs and quantum coil edge. And then you add the foam to it. It circulates air, it's medium firm feel, it's an inner spring and the comfort of foam together. It's got what's called a LiveSmart cover on it, which is brand new, a 12-inch profile, higher than we've ever done, and it is an elevated look and feel. It really looks and feel like you spent several $1,000s, but you won't. So let's go over some stats. Here's what we have. If you bought the twin tonight, you would normally pay $639. Great, it's a fabulous mattress, guys. It is unbelievably comfortable. You pay $429 with 5 Flex. You're saving on the twin alone over $200. I'm gonna zip up to the queen because in the queen, you're saving $270. And your biggest savings by far is gonna be the king cow king. You today, only for 2 hours now, are saving over $300, $330 to be exact. Now we also have VIP financing. If you have your HSN card, pull that baby out because you get 12 months to pay it off. Just to give you an idea on the King Cow King, it's $5,242 paid off in 12 months using our HSN card. But we have tons and tons and tons to get into. By the way, I've got a great quilt set coming up. I've got sheets that are super cool and prints coming up. So we're going to build this whole bed for you. But really the core and the essence is our today's special. And I'm bringing Stephanie Rance. She always joins us with South Street Loft. And Steph, it is good to see you again, as always.
Great to see you, Suzanne. I'm excited to be here.
I know. Well, it's obviously been very successful. I know, in fact, you know what, Allison, next time I do an update, I'd like to go through what we have left because I know we're not down to a whole lot in each size. But Stephanie, I know there's tons of technology and lots of things you need to share with us. Where do you want to dive in first?
Well, let's start with those layers. You know, I mean, it really is important that you know exactly what you're sleeping on with any kind of mattress. And so that is kind of a key point there, Suzanne. If your mattress is 7 to 10 years old and maybe you don't know what kind of mattress you're sleeping on, or there's lumps and bumps and craters and dips, your mattress is probably old and outdated, or maybe it was really just made originally with terrible components. What we've done with ours, as you said, it's a hybrid mattress. So if you have been shopping for a mattress and you just can't decide which direction you want to go, we have taken the very best components of an inner spring mattress and the very best components of a foam mattress, and we put them together for you for a really great recipe that gives you the support you need and comfort, and plenty of circulation, as you said, too. So do you want to just join me with some of the layers, Suzanne?
Let's
we can dive right in.
Let's do some layers.
Okay, so here we are. So everything is made in the USA, by the way, which is really cool. We start with our first foam layer, goes on the bottom, just a great foundation so that you can actually transfer this mattress to a variety of bases, and we can show you those in a moment. The next layer is our quantum coil system. This is the latest technology in the mattress industry. If you go to a top-tier mattress store, they'll show you quantum coils, but they'll show you a much different price. What I love about these is these reduce motion sway, motion transfer and sway. So my husband, when he sleeps over on this side of the bed, his quantum coils conform to his unique shape and size, and my coils conform to my unique shape and size. And so that's what I love about our mattresses, Suzanne, if you look at the reviews of any of them, you'll notice that so many wonderful people really agree upon our mattresses. And it's important to know that all of us have different shapes and sizes. So it's really a Goldilocks mattress, as we like to say. Mm-hmm. But you can press on one of these quantum coils. They're individually pocketed. And none of them even directly touching that coil are being disturbed. So that's reducing motion transfer, as we like to say. On the edges, you'll notice they're light blue. This reinforces the edge. So you can sit on the edge like I'm doing. You can sleep on the edge like I often do. You can read to your kid. You can kick your shoes off or pull on a pair of pants. You can also, like I said, you can sleep on the edge. And that is important because some mattresses, you'll slip right off, right? And they're not supportive or they're not comfortable. So you start sleeping within the border of the mattress, which really reduces the square footage, right? Your queen ends up not being a queen and your king ends up not being a king. But with ours, you really are enjoying every inch that you're paying for. The next layer adds that extra inch, which is new and wonderful, extra comfort and support. And then we move on to our convoluted or egg crate kind of foam. Now, if you take a good look at these, Suzanne, you'll notice that they have dips and mounds and peaks and valleys, and they're a little bit different. Now, these are mapped out specifically for each of our six sizes of mattresses, and they give relief to our five pressure points, right? From our head, shoulders, back, backside, legs. What happens when our weight is not evenly distributed? We get into a certain sleep position, right, Suzanne? And then, oh man, our pressure points get triggered. And then we start tossing and turning for 8 hours and we wake up exhausted. So this is gonna hopefully help you stay in one position longer. Then we top it off with yet another layer of foam. So this is our fourth layer of CertiPure certified foam. And this is that buttery softness, that first impression when you slip into bed. And then we have the Live Smart, wonderful fabrication right on top. And let me show you what that does. If you have a little spill, whoops, didn't mean to do that. Oh my goodness, I was changing the baby's diaper and oops, she made a little spilly spill. That's okay. You just take your cloth or your paper towel and clean it right up and you're good to go. So it's so nice that this is liquid repellent. The surface is liquid repellent, but you don't even notice it. It's like super soft to the touch. It's not waxy. It's not crinkly or scratchy or anything like that. Isn't that great, Suzanne?
Which means, I mean, think about your mattress right now. Do you have those big gross stains? You're not really sure where they're from. I mean, let's take a mattress moment. How's it doing? Have you had your mattress for multiple years? Do you literally feel like you have to dig yourself out of the center of the mattress every morning? It's called a broken mattress, and it is a wonderful night to really replace that because sleep is absolutely vital. Now, I'll tell you what, I 100% love mattresses in a box. Every bed we've ever owned over the last 5-6 years has come in a box like this and has come compressed, and they're incredibly comfortable. I love them, but they absolutely were not $629 for our king size bed. They were several hundred dollars more, and you know what, this is beating the ones I had that I spent $900 on. It's beating it in every single category, from the look, from the technology, from the hybrid construction, to our price. Absolutely, this is such a good offer. And again, it's a great time to get a new mattress because there's nothing worse than tossing and turning all night. Now, don't be freaked out by the box. I mean, this has become the way to shop for mattresses. No longer do we even want to go lay down in an awkward mattress store and lay there for like 5 minutes and we're making a several thousand dollar decision. People are trusting this technology. And South Street Loft is advancing, or Loft is advancing that technology to the zenith, which what they've done for our today's special. And that's what we do. We're not giving you run-of-the-mill box mattresses. We're really taking it and elevating it. But every really good mattress company is moving to this because guess what? It's delivered to your door, which is amazing because it's free. This is not a teeny little earring box. It's a nice big box, right? So this is delivered right to your door. I love it because it's free shipping. I love the setup, couldn't be easier. And if you're not really thrilled, you have 30 days to sleep on this. And if you don't love it, you call the company back and they're gonna deal with it for you. They're gonna deal with it. They're gonna take care of it for you. No worries. So if you're like, how does anybody buy a mattress on television? We have sold hundreds of thousands of South Street Loft mattresses here at HSN over the last couple years. We've never done a better one than this. It has more bells and whistles. It's got more technology. It's got that stain, water, and oil repellency built onto the mattress itself. And yet it is really that luxe feel and that luxe look that you would expect to spend thousands of dollars on. I'm not kidding you. Just try it. Read the reviews. If you go online, please look at some of the customer reviews. There are hundreds of five-star reviews on every version we've ever done. And tonight you're getting our very best. I do want to talk about shipping, Stephanie, if we can, because that is kind of the next concern. People are like, okay, it comes in a box to my door.
Yeah, it's the best part. Honestly, once you get one mattress, you're going to be kind of addicted and you'll want more because the whole thing is actually a really fun experience. I mean, who knew that mattress buying could actually be fun now, but it really is. So all six sizes, I'm going to blow your mind, all six sizes from Twin to California King are arriving in this same box. It's a 19 inch by 19 inch by 45 inch tall box. It's shorter than I am. There's going to be some weight to it, obviously. So you might need to ask your hubby or your buddy to bring it in with you. That's fine. But the beauty of it being in a box is you're not strapping a mattress to the top of the car. You're not paying for a separate delivery that you're going to wait all day for, and they're probably not going to show up on time, just speaking from personal experience. You can ship this to a loved one if you need to. If they need a new mattress and they can't go to a mattress store, they don't want to, you can ship it to them. If you have a college student, you can send them a real, true hybrid 12-inch mattress straight to their dorm, and they can sleep on this before the night of their big exams versus those little pilly, you know, 3-inch mattresses that they have. You can take this up a windy staircase. Do you live in an apartment complex or a condo? You can take this up those staircases if you need to. You can take this down a narrow hallway without dinging the walls and make those sharp corners. It's wonderful because maybe there's an area that you weren't able to get a larger mattress in. Well, now you can because it's coming in this box. You can even put it in your RV. I know a lot of our buyers actually put it in their RVs because those mattresses are kind of flimsy as well. They fold them up, they bring them out, they put this in instead. So that's the beauty of it. It's so amazing to have it like this. And the process is super easy. So it's going to be delivered straight to your door. All you're going to do is bring it on in with your hubby or your buddy, as I said, and you're going to put it on your platform or bed of choice. Just open it up, pull it on out. It has a wrapping, so take the wrapping off. It's very easy. And then there's an included tool. It's like a little letter opener, essentially. You can use scissors if you want to. And then just cut the wrapping, and it's going to automatically blossom, as we say, right before your eyes. Just wait 3 to 5 hours, and it will fully reach the 12-inch mark after that. Remember, it's not inflating. These layers are just, you know, blossoming once again. It was not in the box for very long. Once you order it, you know, they're only in the box for a very short temporary amount of time. Here's my husband and I. We are opening our mattress, this mattress, in our room, and it's the same process. So it's really, really fun, Suzanne.
Yeah, well, I like it because it's simple and it's easy. You can get it through the doorway and you can get a brand new mattress. Now, I have to show you because I'm super pumped about this. Have you ever wanted an adjustable bed? Even your current mattress, whether it's brand new or whatever the condition is, can now be an adjustable bed. For the first time ever, we launched earlier today a very, very popular massage advanced adjustable base. And again, it works with our today's special perfectly, but it also will work with your existing mattress, and it fits inside your bed frame if you have a traditional bed frame. This thing's amazing. We have all the different sizes clear up through King. I think we're King Cal King. It's our smart deal. It's brand new. You'll see it down below, and it even has massage, sleep timing massage. Plus, you can do your feet, you can do your back. Adjustable mattress, you guys, if you ever price them out there, you know they run in the thousands of dollars. Now you can make your bed, whether it's our today's special or what you currently sleep on, completely adjustable with this new base. So ask about that. I know, because I did some research before I came on the air. We have basically less than 100, probably a lot less than that, because I know Shannon had this on earlier. If you want the base, we're probably down to a couple dozen in each size. But what I love, and I wanted to get this in here early, is you might have a South Street Loft mattress from us and you love it, it's great, but you've always wanted that kind of adjustable, yumminess. This is how you get it. It's available right now. First time we've ever offered it, and it is brand new today. And again, across all sizes on that adjustable base, we are extremely limited. But this is the heart and soul, literally the heart and soul of your bed. It's the heart and soul of your bedroom. It's something that we'll spend, what, I don't know, $600 on $1,000 on a couch, and yet we go for some inexpensive bad mattress, when we know the mattress is so important to our mental health, to our overall health. When you go to sleep at night, that's how your body recovers. And if you are flip-flopping all night long and you're tossing and turning and you wake up and you feel like, daggone it, I think I ran a marathon all night, that's not how you should wake up. You should wake up feeling zesty and good, ready to take on the day. Another sure sign is, do you get really sleepy around 3 o'clock? Do you think, if I could just crawl under my kitchen table while I'm working and take a quick nap, that would just get me over the edge? That means you're not sleeping well at night, and I'll bet you 9 out of 10 times, it's because you've got a mattress that's broken, old, or bad. Now's your chance to get a new one. Now's the time to maybe get rid of that guest mattress that was yours back in the day, and you snuck it into the other room, and now your company's not comfortable. This would be perfect for that. Also, I love what Steph said. Got a kid going off to college, got a kid going off to their first apartment. How awesome to literally, we will deliver it direct to them for free, and you just give us the address and we will send them a brand new mattress. And you've got the options tonight. We have the twin XL, we have full queen, king, cow king. I will tell you, the twin is the most limited now. In the queen, I only have about 1,000 remaining. That's always the number one bestseller here. In the king and the cow king. Well, in the king, I have 211. No, I have about 700 left in the king. We always bring more of that in the queen. In the cow king, I have less than 200 now remaining. If you want the twin XL, especially if it's a dorm room situation, I have 50 left, 50, that's it. And again, your best savings is gonna be going bigger. You are saving between the king, cow king, $330 simply because you're buying it tonight. Now, the real challenge with all of that is, it is just for tonight. It is our today's special. We only do it maybe 1-2 times a year. It has been wildly popular every time we've done a South Street version. And tonight is the most advanced that we've ever offered. The other thing that's brand new that I think is really, really sensational is, for the first time ever, a lot of times you say, well, you know, I gotta buy a topper, and we have great toppers. But why do we buy toppers from HSN? It's to protect our mattress underneath and to make them softer or more comfortable. And we love our toppers. They do a great job. With this one, no need, because it already has that whole resistancy. Look at that. It literally just, look at you, it literally runs. Like, look, boop. It literally just runs away. And that is the brilliance of this brand new finish on the top. And you don't feel it. Honestly, you don't even know it's there. It's not crunchy, it's not plasticky, it's not hard. You could literally sleep on this surface directly. I always recommend some sheets, and we have those coming up. But I'll tell you what, you do not even know that this is gonna repel water and stains and oils, all that stuff that destroys our mattresses, that is built into the top. And Stephanie, I love it because this actually, for the first time, is the most advanced model we've done, and it's 12 inches versus 11. Mm-hmm. That we've done in the past, so we even have a deeper, more comfortable mattress.
Exactly, it's a higher profile, so that's exciting. I like having another inch, you know, getting in and out of bed. Sometimes that's nice and helpful. The other thing I want to talk about there, Suzanne, is also the medium firm. I usually get a lot of questions about, what does medium firm exactly feel like? So here's how I describe it. A hard or very firm mattress, you tend to sleep on top of the surface, right? With a soft mattress, you tend to sink into it. But with a medium firm, it's the best of both worlds. It's kind of that Goldilocks feel, and you become cradled in this mattress. So these top three layers of foam that I talked about, this is what's going to be your body. You're going to sit on it and then sink down just enough. And then the quantum coils are going to come up and meet your body and engage. And they're going to prevent you from sinking down too far. So that's the support that I'm talking about. And so we really say that a medium firm cradles your body. And you can see it there on our model. When she even rests on the edge, the very edge of the mattress, she is completely supported. So your king mattress really does feel like a nice big king mattress or a twin. actually feels like a nice roomy twin, if that makes sense. It's not gonna feel super small and narrow. And that's great for our kids. It's great for if you do have a twin in your space or a twin XL for any of those dorms or split king beds as well. So it's just really nice. All these layers together just are the perfect recipe.
Well, and I do wanna kind of go over those layers again too, because again, you're looking at the most advanced mattress system we've offered from South Street Loft. And I hope you'll take a minute, because I know a mattress purchase is not an easy thing. You're like, it's my bed, I don't know. Go online and please look up South Street Loft mattresses, and you're gonna see multiple customer picks, and you're gonna see lots of great reviews. Now, this is a brand new design. Remember, it's the most advanced we've done. So read the reviews on what people love about the older models that we've done. Like, they truly love them. Here's something else that should completely blow you away. Most mattress companies give you 1 year on the warranty. Like, 1 year, good luck. If you don't like it after a year, you're in trouble. This comes, listen to this part, with a 10-year warranty. That's how popular these are. That's how strongly we feel and they feel about the construction of these, that they're gonna guarantee that you're gonna love this mattress from day one to 10 years later. You're still gonna be sleeping in that incredible experience that only South Street Loft can give you. So it's an awesome time to get a new mattress. And I think, oh my gosh, if anything, we've been stuck at home for so long over this last year that we really realize our home needs to be our sanctuary. It needs to be the one place that we feel safe and comforted, that we wanna, you know, we wanna look at our bed at night and be so excited to jump into it, because you just know you're gonna have that rock solid deep sleep. And if that's not, if you walk past your bedroom and say, oh, you know, maybe I'll take a nap on the couch for a little bit because your couch is more comfortable than your bed, why are you doing that to yourself? You shouldn't. It is one of the most important things we can ever have in our homes, and that is a great mattress. And we've made it easy, guys. It comes, every one of the sizes come in this exact same box. It comes right to your door. If you're not happy, you call the company, they'll deal with it, which I love that, so no worries on here. And we've got our flex pay on this as well. So traditional flex pay on this is going to be 5 months. You're going to spread your payments out over 5 months, but you get it right away. Use any major credit card. If you want to get out your HSN card, we will give you 12 months to pay it off. So grab your HSN card right now and treat yourself to a new mattress. And you know what, Steph? There's so many signs that a mattress has gone bad. What are some of the things yes. that South Street Loft has recognized in the signals that maybe it's time for a new mattress?
Oh, great. Okay, this is kind of interesting. So 7 to 10 years, probably a good time to change your mattress. If you have those lumps and bumps and craters and dips, yeah, mattresses aren't supposed to have those. That is meaning that your mattress has been broken, as Suzanne said. So time to replace, but not just replace, you want to upgrade it with the latest technology, okay? You also, if you wake up in the morning and you feel worse than you did before you went to bed the night before, you know, it's that's a bad sign as well. Or if you have a mystery mattress, as I like to say, I had a mystery mattress in our guest room when my husband and I got married. He brought a queen into our relationship, but we wanted a king in our room, so we put the queen in there. I don't know where it came from, like originally. I don't, his brother gave it to him, but I don't know where his brother got it from. Ooh. I don't know if it was like given to him in college or, you know what I mean? Like those mystery mattresses, you don't know the brand, you don't know what the innards look like. Ooh. Those are terrible signs as well. And here's the thing, Suzanne, you don't have to be a mattress expert to know, or you, I just say use your intuition, right? And you will know if your mattress needs to be upgraded to something new. So keep that in mind. Think about that as you take a look at all of our sizes we have. It's a great time to also upgrade to a new fresh size if you want to.
Well, I agree with you too. And I think the biggest savings is going to be the higher you go. So let's say you've been sleeping on a queen and you really, I love our king size mattress. This is the, it's one of the best investments we've ever made, right? Moving up to a king size from a queen makes a huge difference. And we got two dogs in the bed too. We got the, you know, the whole thing. And I love our king size. And today is the best time because your biggest savings is on the king or the cow king. You're saving $330 off the retail price on on the King and Cow King. Now, when you're talking about the Queen, it's a savings tonight of 270. The Full's 219 savings. The XL is 190, and the Twin is $210. So across the board, it's a great time to get a new mattress. But the fact that we will deliver it absolutely free, you don't have to borrow your friend's truck and 10 people. You don't have to try to strap it to the top of your car. How many people have seen that, which is hilarious, by the way? Maybe they, if you go to buy a mattress, it is the most awkward experience. You're in a store and you're just laying on a bed. You're like awkward, you're all vulnerable, and you're like, really? I'm supposed to be able to tell in 5 minutes if this is gonna be a good experience? And then you end up shelling out thousands of dollars for it. Try ours. We make it so easy, it comes right to your door. No awkward store experiences. And quite frankly, I don't think people kind of want to go to a mattress store much anymore simply because of what we've gone through. Not the greatest idea, you know? I just think this is a great experience. And again, check the reviews on this. I know it can be like, oh, I'm gonna buy a mattress on television. Read what people have to say about all of our older models of South Street. Not this one. This has the most technology, it has the most features, it's the deepest we've done, it's a brand new top to it. It has not only a beautiful, luxurious, high-end look, but definitely a high-end feel. And you will just fall asleep, and I'm so excited because you'll get that really deep, restful sleep. The greatest compliment is you didn't wake up all night. Can you imagine going to bed tonight and not waking up until the morning when your alarm goes off and you go, oh, I actually slept all night long. Try it. You're gonna feel the difference. You're gonna notice the difference, and you don't have to spend thousands of dollars to get that level, that high-end quality sleep that we desperately want. Our bodies crave it. You know you crave it. We think better. We're smarter on our feet. We have more zest. We get more done when we're really well rested versus when we're not. We just feel like we're dragging all day long. And why are you doing that to yourself? Because you can buy a whole lot of things here at HSN to spend almost $600, but this is the most important purchase you could possibly make because all of us sleep and all of us want great sleep, and most of us don't get it because we've got inferior or an old mattress. Now, the other important point, the whole deal ends in an hour and a half. This, everything is gonna go up, and it's not just a $5 going or $10 going up. That's kind of lame. I mean, it's gonna jump in price, and that's gonna happen in an hour and a half. So you have no longer any time to wait. You have to order it now to get our best foot forward on the very best we've ever offered from South Street Loft. And Steph, I know you've got some more details you'd love to share with us. What do you kind of want to dive into next?
Well, I think the layers are really important to know that they are CertiPure certified, actually. And so I mentioned that this is made in the USA, but the layers, the foam layers, are really important because to achieve the CertiPure certification, it's done by independent laboratories, and they have to pass very rigorous standards and tests. And so these actually are more healthier for the environment as well as your home environment for you and your family. They have low VOC emissions for indoor air quality. They're made without icky stuff like, you know, prohibited phthalates and heavy metals and mercury and lead. So you really can have peace of mind with this mattress underneath you and, you know, resting your head on it and kind of breathing it in, if you will. And I do love that it's made in the USA. I think it's amazing that we have this kind of technology and all of these wonderful components here made, you know, here in our country. And I think that's lovely. So peace of mind and something you can be proud of too.
Well, and I love that too, because they're actually made fresh to order. It's like, you know, calling a bakery and saying, look, I need a big birthday cake made today. And it's not like they made it 10 days ago or a month ago and they go, here's a stale cake. They literally are making every single one of our mattresses sold today, literally fresh to order, which is awesome. So you're not even having it sit around in some warehouse for months and months or on some truck for months and months. You're literally getting a freshly made mattress with each one that you buy from here at HSN. Now, I will also tell you, we only do this a couple times a year. So here tonight, I think you should really treat yourself. It really is all about treating yourself. Treat yourself well. You know, we've spent a lot of time at home, and I think everybody's evaluating everything. People are evaluating changing their jobs. They really realize that maybe they're not in the career they should be in. Just, it's a really very unique time. And I think you have to evaluate very much. We've evaluated what is our environment at home, because we've been stuck there more than ever. And what an awesome time to make it that really special place, you know? Like, I always do this. If you walk past your bedroom and you look in and say, oh, I can't wait to go to bed tonight, that is a great bedroom. That's a great experience. Or do you sort of walk past and say, oh, whatever, because you know it's just not that wonderful spot to be in. Tonight's your chance to make your bed just that really awesome place where you get that delicious, deep, deep sleep. And you wake up and you brag about it. And if you can't remember the last time you bragged about how well you slept, then it's probably time to change your mattress. And we're giving you such a unique opportunity. Steph, I do want to go through the layers because, guys, these are more layers and more advancements than ever before. We're going to start with that very bottom layer. So can you walk us through it again?
Yeah, sure thing. So that is our base foam, which is a great foundational layer for the additional layers that go on top. And this allows you to transfer the mattress to other bases that you might put it on. The next layer is our quantum coil system. And this, as I said, is the latest technology in the mattress industry. So if you do go to a mattress store, they're probably going to show you their quantum coil system and they're going to show you a different price, you know, and they're going to be more expensive there. Whenever you add layers at one of those mattress stores, the price increases. But with us, it's all kind of all bundled together, as Suzanne can explain. But here we are, we have these individually pocketed coils, and you can press on one. It's like a piano. You can press on one and they're individual. So they're not affecting one another. You're not getting that domino effect. You're not going to roll toward one another. You're not going to have like a tidal wave just because someone gets up to go get a little midnight cookie or something. I love that. I also love the reinforced edge on the sides so that you can sit on the edge. You can get up and you can sleep on the edge. You can pull on your pants or your kick off your shoes if you'd like. And I want to show our model here. Here she comes. And she's going to show that she's sleeping all the way over on the edge and she's still comfortable. She's still very supported. It's just awesome that you can now utilize every single inch of the mattress that you're paying for. And this reduces sway and motion transfer, which is awesome. The next layer is our extra inch that we're adding. It's another layer of comfort and support. So that's awesome. And then we have our 5-zone convoluted foam, which is like egg crate to me, but it's fancier than egg crate because these dips and mounds and peaks and valleys are specific to every size of mattress. And these give relief to your 5 pressure points, as I said. So from your head all the way to your toes, you're going to get relief. And so if you find yourself in a certain position and you like it and you're nice and cozy, you'll probably stay there longer throughout the night. And that's the key to like a restorative night's rest. You don't want to be tossing and turning and flip and flopping all night through. And then our other layer that we have, our 4th layer of foam, is our super soft gel foam layer. This feels so, so buttery soft. It's encased in our Live Smart fabrication. So it's inside of yours there, Suzanne. I cut mine open so you could see it. But it's just a great combination. These are the most advanced layers you would see at those mattress stores. But the thing is we are able to offer such amazing values because if you look at our box, we don't even have the logo printed on the box. So there's things that we are eliminating so that you don't have to pay for those. You know, mattress stores, they have a lot of overhead. They have a lot of different mattress locations they have to pay for and things like that. It's just different. Yeah.
Well, and Steph, to your point too, you don't see us, we don't have a big advertising budget. If you watch all those other beds that come in a box or mattress in the box, they have these giant advertising budgets and they spend a ton of money on that. So they're not investing all their money in the technology and making the actual mattress better, and yet they're charging you substantially more than our today's special. Also, Stephanie, a lot of people have a question because they want to know what kind of frame does it have to go on? What kind of bed does it work on?
Great question.
You don't even need a box frame with this if you don't want to have it.
No, you can put it directly on the floor. There's no weight limit to the mattress itself, but we like to say just double check what the foundation is that you're putting it on. And we have a little video that will show you the versatility of this mattress. So you can put it directly on the floor, as I said. You can put it on a box spring, which I used to have. You can put it on a slatted base. You can put it on a metal frame. You can even put it on an adjustable base, which is what I have actually right now. So you'll see that my foot is moving up and this mattress is very flexible. So if you do end up with an adjustable base of any kind, we do have mattresses that will fit that as well. So it's really exciting.
Also, too, really, Stephanie, really what I have at home, I haven't had a box spring in years. I literally, believe it or not, because I need storage space, I have two really heavy-duty shelves I bought, and then we have slats, just wood slats along the shelves, and we put our mattress directly on that. I bought a mattress in a box for years now. I never hesitate. I actually have a little cabin up north that that I've had guests stay in, and constantly they rave about how comfortable the bed is. And guess what? I bought the mattress in a box. So don't be hesitant. Don't think, oh, I've got to go and get a truck and I've got to have it delivered and spend money on that, or I've got to strap it to the top of my car. No, today's technology in mattresses is so advanced that it does come in a box and you do get an incredible experience. And I will say, I think it's the best experience ever. It really is. And our South Street is a perfect example of that. Comes right to your door. You set it up in minutes. In 5 hours, it's fully blossomed. And that's not inflating. It's not inflating. It's just, it's compact when they ship it. That's how it fits in the box. Then it's to its full glory. And then you lay down that first night. If you don't absolutely love it, what I love is you call the company, they'll deal with it, which is pretty amazing. Now, I did pop back over here because Steph mentioned it too. We have, for the first time ever, an adjustable bed frame. Now, we're not going to spend a lot of time on it this hour, but we will next hour. We're going to give you a really good look at it next hour. But this works with our Today's Special, but also it works with your regular mattresses. So almost every bed out there, the bed frame will work with. You actually put it inside the bed frame that's existing, and this is going to give you full adjustability. And the really cool thing about it is it also has massage, and it's got a sleep timer on the massage. So if you'd like to get the adjustable bed rest, please ask about that. I do have all sizes, but I know I have less than 100 in each size. Also in king, I have king or split king. If you get the split king, you've got to have two XL mattresses, either existing, or you can pick them up on our Today's Special and get the split king, or you can just get the standard king, much like what I'm laying on here. All right, so we've got a few more minutes to go, but I do want you to talk a little bit about the brand new top on this, because there's specific a specific process that has now made that even smarter.
Oh yeah, absolutely. So this is our Live Smart technology, as we say. So if you have a little oopsie accident, whoop, there you go. It, what happens is it beads up onto the fabrication, and that buys you time. Because what happens when you have a little spill? Well, you have initial shock, right? If my daughter spills something, she kind of feels sad, so I have to kind of console her and everything. And then you got to run to your kitchen and to your bathroom or wherever and get like a tissue or something. And you know, if your kitchen is kind of far away or downstairs or something, it takes a moment, right? So the beauty of this is it beads up on the surface. Oh, there it goes again. And then you go and you just pat it and you put this right on top. So that's really amazing to have that. And you don't notice it. It doesn't change the texture. It doesn't change the way it feels. You have this incredibly soft hand on the fabrication itself. And so this is a game changer because you cannot put your mattress in the washing machine. Last time I checked, you can't do that. So this is amazing. I mean, this is a textile item, right? And the fact that you can't put it in your washing machine, it just makes sense that we have this kind of technology now, as we say, in the fabrication itself. And it doesn't change the hand. It doesn't smell. It doesn't feel waxy. It doesn't even crinkle or crunch or any of that kind of stuff. So again, it's just amazing to have that now as the top coat, as that top cover of such a great mattress.
Oh yes, it's brilliant. And again, that is an upgrade you're getting. But again, the price isn't going up hundreds and hundreds of dollars with all these new layers and technology. Just understand too, it is a Today's Special. And a lot of you might be brand new to HSN. It's one deal, one day, and at midnight, everything goes away. We are about 10:30, 11:30, hour and a half away from the start of a brand new Today's Special. And this deal will be done. And it doesn't go up like kind of a lame-o $5. It goes up dramatically at midnight. So here's your opportunity. And again, if you don't absolutely love it, you have 30 days to sleep on it to really test it out. If you don't love it, you get to call the company and they will deal with it for you, which I love. Yeah, we talked about that just a moment ago, are the bases that it goes on. So don't worry. It's going to work on the floor, on a box springs. I love this one too. That is a platform bed. That's what I have mine on basically, is just a metal grid. They're very very inexpensive, by the way. In one of my guest rooms when we lived in a bigger home, I had a bed like that on a metal grade, adjustable base, which is brand new tonight, which is really, really cool. So don't get freaked out about it. Whatever base you have, even if it's just an old box springs, it can plop right on top of it. I have never used a base in years now because these type of beds just don't need them. They're so well built, you don't have to have an extra layer below to make the mattresses work. They literally work just out of the box, which I love that. So again, don't have too many, don't even worry about that. In fact, it actually makes your life easier because you don't have to worry about a base anymore. And like I said, those slatted bases are super inexpensive online. For our guest room, I bought one of those and they were very, very inexpensive. So even if you're maybe doing a new room or you're moving into a new place, just get one of those slatted frames and pop this on top of it and you're gonna sleep like a baby. I promise that. All right, we're about to wrap up. Now, next hour, I'm gonna give you a full look at that electronic base, which is really cool. And Steph's gonna rejoin me for our last look. I will tell you the twin, we have less than 40 left. That's my most limited, the twin XL. The twin, I only have a little over 200 left. When we move to the California King, I'm under 200. So we'll do one more look next hour, and then, of course, midnight hits, and then this is done. So I'm glad you're getting a new mattress. I know we're busy, and I think you're going to absolutely love it, especially that awesome night's sleep. Your best bet is going bigger. You know, that's fun when you can get bigger for less. You save $330 if you're buying the King Cow King. A lot of you love the Queen, of course. You're saving $270 today off that retail, and everything has 5 flex, which means if you have a major credit card, you're gonna spread your payments out over 5 months, but it comes right away. You pay it off, and again, 30 days to make sure you absolutely love it. Stephanie, I will see, no, you're sticking around, right? We got some bedding to do?
Yeah, I'm gonna head to my guest room. I'll meet you there.
Oh, lovely, we're going to her guest room next. Okay, I do wanna mention our smart deal. Now, this is brand new. It launched today. We've